So it's Sebastian Vettel who's brought home the race win today. He mastered the conditions and produced a dominant drive to take the win.
It really was a wonderful performance and one that the team will be celebrating for some time to come.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.